It's great. The internet is like us. It's like a sitcom joke. You know, every sitcom, they always do a joke like this. On every sitcom, you always see them go, where are we going to find anybody who's that stupid? And then the guy comes in going, hello. That's how it is on the computer. Just when you think it can't get more depraved and disgusting, it does. Because I was looking at a website called The Best of Bestiality, and it was a lucky thing I found it. Because when I'm looking at photographs of bestiality, only the best will do. None of that low-class animal sex. That shit is for the perverts. I demand and get the finest. So I'm looking at The Best of Bestiality, and there's a picture of a woman on the computer fucking a pig. All right, I went too far. I'm sorry. She was making love to a fucking pig. And you're looking at this going, what could be grosser and more disgusting than this? Click, hello, blowing a moose. Now, my friend is sitting next to me, and this is what everybody always says, my God, Richard, what is that woman thinking? And I go, you know what, Tom, the hell with that. What is the moose thinking? This is fine for her. She's an adult. She saw an attractive moose and got what she wanted from the relationship. But what about that poor moose? Left alone, trying to make sense of what's happened to him. Up all night, drinking. Writing his feelings down on paper. Dear Penhouse, I never thought anything like this would happen to me.